Xiaomi Redmi 7 was available in the market from March 2019. The phone got a 6.2-inch IPS LCD touchscreen display and a resolution of 720x1520 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Xiaomi Redmi 7 has installed 14nm Snapdragon 632 processor for its performance with integrated powerful GPU Adreno 506, 2GB, 3GB or 4GB of RAM with 16GB, 32GB or 64GB of internal storage respectively. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 1TB via microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has dual camera setup on the backside, 12MP main shooter with f2.2 aperture and a 2MP depth sensor lens. On the front side, it has a 8MP selfie camera with f2.0 aperture. Xiaomi Redmi 7 operates Android 9 Pie upgradable to Android 10 MIUI 11 operating system. As for the battery, it has 4000mAh non-removable battery with 10W battery charging support. The phone available in 3 color variants: Lunar Red, Eclipse Black, Comet Blue, and it weighs around 180 grams. Xiaomi Redmi 8 was available in the market from October 2019. The phone got a 6.22-inch IPS LCD touchscreen display and a resolution of 720x1520 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Xiaomi Redmi 8 has installed 12nm Snapdragon 439 processor for its performance with integrated GPU 505, 3GB or 4GB of RAM with 32GB or 64GB of internal storage respectively. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 512GB via microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has a dual camera setup on the backside, 12MP main shooter with f1.8 aperture and 2MP depth sensor lens. On the front side, it has 8MP selfie camera with f2.2 aperture. Xiaomi Redmi 8 offers Android 9 Pie MIUI 11 operating system. As for the battery, it has 5000mAh non-removable battery with 18W battery charging support. The phone available in 3 color variant: Onyx Black, Ruby Red, Sapphire Blue, and it weighs around 188 grams. Xiaomi Redmi 8 was available in the market from September 2019. The phone got a 6.2-inch IPS LCD touchscreen display and a resolution of 720x1520 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Xiaomi Redmi 8 installed 12nm Snapdragon 439 processor for its performance with integrated GPU Adreno 505, 2GB or 3GB of RAM with 32GB of internal storage respectively to provide good performance for this price range. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 512GB via microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has single camera setup on the backside. It has a 12MP main shooter with f1.8 aperture. Xiaomi Redmi 8 operates Android 9 Pie MIUI 11 operating system. As for the battery, it has 5000mAh non-removable battery with 18W fast battery charging support. The phone available in 3 color variant: Midnight Blue, Ocean Blue, Sunset Red, and it weighs around 188 grams. Xiaomi Redmi 6 was available in the market from June 2018. The phone got a 5.45-inch IPS LCD touchscreen display and a resolution of 720x1440 pixels with an aspect ratio of 18:9. The Xiaomi Redmi 6 has installed 12nm MediaTek MT6762 Helio P22 octa-core processor for its performance with integrated GPU PowerVR GE8320, 3GB or 4GB of RAM with 32GB or 64GB of internal storage respectively. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 256GB via microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has dual camera setup on the backside, 12MP main shooter with f2.2 aperture and a 5MP depth sensor lens with f2.2 aperture. On the front side, it has 5MP selfie camera. Xiaomi Redmi 6 operates Android 8.1 Oreo, planning to upgrade Android 9 Pie MIUI 11 operating system. As for the battery, it has 3000mAh non-removable battery. The phone available in 5 color variant: Black, Gray, Blue, Gold, and Rose Gold, and it weighs around 146 grams. Xiaomi Redmi Go was available in the market from February 2019. The phone got a 5-inch IPS LCD touchscreen display and a resolution of 720x1280 pixels with an aspect ratio of 16:9. The Xiaomi Redmi Go has installed 28nm Snapdragon 425 processor for its efficient performance with integrated GPU Adreno 308, 1GB of RAM with 8GB or 16GB of internal storage respectively. This phone supports an expansion of memory up to 128GB via a microSD card. This smartphone has decent cameras. It has 8MP main shooter with f2.0 aperture. On the front side, it has a 5MP selfie camera with f2.2 aperture. Xiaomi Redmi Go operates Android 8.1 Oreo operating system. As for the battery, it has 3000mAh non-removable battery. The phone available in two color variant, black and blue, and it weighs around 137 grams. Thank you.